Well, going green is all the rage. It's eco-friendly and can be good for business, too. KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum reports on a local company going green with a new way to carry water. Dan?
Well, why do we use bottled water? It's for the convenience of it, but did you know that billions of these are used every year and most of them end up in landfills? Well, a local company has built what they think is a better mousetrap.
It's simple, really. Water in a carton.
Like many other bottled waters, with one enormous difference, we come with an environmentally responsible package.
They're calling it EcoChoice, spring water that comes out of Ohio, packaged in specially designed paperboard from Europe.
Our packages are fundamentally 74% paperboard, and the paper comes from managed forests, which means that for every tree we harvest, we plant at least two to replace that tree.
In the caves of Parkville, the first shipments of the cartoned water are about to roll out, heading to stores and to places like the Lawrence Hospital.
They're really looking for products that can promote better health and better environment, and we hear that day in and day out. And when this product came at our footstep, we jumped on board real quick.
The only local distributor is Snacks on Racks, and owner Jennifer Juarez thinks this idea, putting water in cartons instead of plastic bottles, will take off.
People just haven't seen this, and I think people do want to take care of the environment, and this is a great step to do that.
Once in stores, a penny of each sale will go toward Al Gore's The Climate Project. The price for a carton of water for the liter size, up to a buck and a half, a bit more than you'll pay for a standard plastic bottle of water.
We don't plan to take over the bottled water world, but we represent an option.
So, how does it taste? Like water. Back to you in the studio.